sir, myself, Naima Sarkar, and my partner's name is A. Alisha. A periscope is an optical instrument that allows object that is not in a direct line of sight to be viewed. It consists of a tube and a mirror that is attached to it. A periscope works at the law of reflection, which shows that the light from the object falls on the mirror. It falls again on another mirror and gets reflected. That reflected light reflects again until it reaches the human eye. Periscope is used in the submarines to see that what is happening above the water surface. It is also used to see the events happening behind a wall or a barrier. It is used to observe over the obstacles between the height of 9 to 26 meters. It is also used to determine the correct time and distance. To fire a torpedo underwater with a high speed. It is used to fire or point a gun in the World War. It was specially used in World War I.
Oh, it's like that. Yes, it's working. Yes, it's fantastic. Tony.